Good morning, everyone. I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. I hope you all had a very good weekend. There was a magnitude 5.6 earthquake there in Khovsgol, the lake of Khovsgol, in Mongolia. This is in a rift zone of spreading. Yeah, there's been a lot of activity lately. The earthquake was about 11 miles in depth. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. Here's the location of that earthquake. Eventually, this rift zone is going to pull Russia apart, divide the country. I got drawn out in gray. We got mountain range building from the folding of the mountains. The red line is best I could do for the rift zone. And it goes all the way up here to another lake, Baikal. Yeah, these lakes were formed by rifting. I believe Baikal is one of the deepest and oldest lakes in the world. And this area is capable of having a magnitude 7.5 earthquake or greater. They occur large earthquakes, according to Russian scientists, about every 1,000 years. And the last major earthquake was in 1862. That was a 7.5. In 2015, the Siberian Times posted an article saying how this rift zone will one day tear the continent in half. Back then, there was over 50 large earthquakes that were recorded just in that year. Many of them were from a magnitude 3.0 to a 5.0 on the Richter scale. They said that scientists speculated that the constant seismic activity will eventually, in some 650 million years, will lead to the Eurasian landmass being torn in two. Yeah, they're at the lake of Baikal. Now, this paper here says they have a large earthquake in Baikal every 150 to 200 years, not the 1,000 years that was stated before. A magnitude 7 can happen anywhere between 50 to 100 years. A magnitude 6, every 5 to 10 years, and a 5.1 every 1 to 2 years. Here on Geoscope, they show how the spreading occurred there with this magnitude 5.6. One direction went kind of northwest, and the other spreading went towards the southeast. I've talked about these ancient rift systems that have seemed to have recently woken up, and as the Earth's magnetic field weakens, we've been seeing more and more of these earthquakes. Not just more earthquakes we're seeing, but more volcanic activity. If you do a Google search, because normally along rift zones you'll see volcanism, volcanoes, there is some areas of ancient past volcanic activity. Here on Wikipedia it says that volcanism is generally associated with the rift. Hot springs are present both on land and under Lake Baikal. Although, thus far, no evidence of actual volcanism has been found in the immediate vicinity of the lake. But sometime in the future, something for people to look for, and also tsunamis from large earthquakes can be created here at this lake. Yeah, 50 earthquakes in 2015. I only marked out some of the larger ones that I found more recent. In 2020 in this location. And a lot of these recent earthquakes, such as this 6.7, that occurred on January 11th of this year, 2021. Yep, one day this whole area is going to be torn in half. So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.